Well, I think it looks very exciting. Fikki Flo has done a lot of work on women empowerment this last year. My wife has been the chairperson in Eastern region. So to look at the kind of grand affair what is happening here today, I'm really looking forward for the award ceremony. I'm sure I'm going to enjoy it. I think that's great because you see, if you look at today, India had gone through a lot of challenges in terms of women, but I see going forward, and it's already happening a lot in terms of the women empowerment. And if you bring that strength, as we always say, that Shiv Shakti both goes together.
Absolutely.
So you get the Shakti now in much more, into a much more better form.